When the lights are out, my heart is your home. When the stars are crashing, your heart is my own. And it goes on and on and on. Love goes on and on and on. Oh yeah, oh my darling, would you take me away? Take me away. And it goes on and on and on. Love goes on and on and on. I don't wanna wait up on my American dream. Oh, my American dream. Oh, American dream.
Welcome back, guys. Finally back on the old streamage. I'm so excited. Wow. Yeah, we finally got the PC back again. Look, we got it back yesterday, but obviously a lot of my programs didn't work, so I had to uninstall it, reinstall it, and yeah, it's just been a bit of a hassle. Let me know if the audio sounds fine, because there's still a few tweaks that I need to do, like on the stream itself. How can I say, the comment section is on kind of the long side of the screen. Now I can't remember how to move it so it's on that side, so I'd have to keep turning my head around like that, but for now it's just got to do. And but yeah, let me know how if the commentary sounds right. There's probably a few tweaks I need to kind of do, but for the most part I think it looks all right though. You know, it doesn't look too bad. The colouring, I think, looks slightly a bit off, I think. Or maybe it's not, I don't know. When I do move, it seems like the frames do drop a little bit though, for some reason. Yeah, it's definitely dropping. How random is that? They are definitely dropping a bit. Yeah, that's not good at all. It's dropping way too much. See, there's certain things I'm gonna have to change of the aspects. But we will figure it out. Never mind though. As long as it runs fine, I guess, that's all that matters. Right. Today's objective is, I don't even actually know, I can't remember what I was doing. what was I actually doing the last, Oh yeah, that's what we were doing. Aha, I remember now. Okay. We got it. So we will start up the tractor. Yeah, we got, obviously, that's what I remember what we're doing. We're taking the picking up some more of the glass, so we're gonna put it in this area too. Oh wait, we already got tracked here. Silly me. soon to be seeding time, so we can start planting some crops and whatnot. Okay. It's a bit quiet though, I need to definitely turn the volume up. That's better. Haha, Captain Slow. Funny man, James, how's it going, buddy? The only Captain Slow is you, Sonny boy. I can't pick up all of that though, that's annoying. Well, when you're farming, it kind of like, you can't really race when you farm. Well, I suppose you could technically. Yep, I know that much. It's definitely not slow, but it's also not the fastest truck out there. We need to do a head-to-head start, my man. That's what we need to do, a proper full-on, a proper race. Oh, you're a funny man, aren't you? So hilarious. I laughed so hard, I almost fell off my dinosaur. Is this gonna get picked up? No, it's not. Son of a gun. All that waste of glass I cannot pick up. What's the point of the, if, you know what I mean? If I can't actually pick it up, what's the purpose of that? Never mind though. I'm not old, cheeky bugger. Yeah, I'll tell you what though, there's so many things I had to do though to try and get the scene to work. The webcams, they didn't want to work. It's just like, it was a proper, I had to uninstall, reinstall programs. Oh, what a hassle. Because obviously Windows did not, obviously decided just to delete itself. It was a light old mission. Hey, there's a bale. How come I never saw that? Random. We'll pick that bale up then. Do not know how I did not see that one. So I can't get over there. Well, let me. That's annoying, but it is what it is. Obviously I can't fit my tractor in between all of these shenanigans because it will not fit. Okay, I think that'll be it for now. Oh, wrong one. Let me just turn my tractor around actually. Right. Now that one's done for. Let me have a quick look at the in terms of seeding. We're almost ready to seed. It's February, March time we can start seeding, so I may just fast forward there so we can start doing some seeding. Oats, corn. Corn we can't do just yet, but we can do sunflower as well. Soya beans, not quite yet though. Potatoes, I haven't really actually ever done potatoes. But then I need to buy the machinery for potatoes as well. Sugar beet, we can do as well. Sugar corn, we can do as well. I might try some potatoes actually, but but I need to buy the equipment for the potatoes. That's the only problem. We got sugar corn here, which obviously you can buy, but it's quite expensive at the moment. And potato technology we can do as well. That's almost like 600,000 out there. Damn, son. Let's have a look at this. You know, wow, that's quite the machine. I like that. That's quite cool, actually. That's actually quite sick. I think we're going to try and do some potatoes. Is there a special type of seeding for potatoes? I do not know. That's sugar corn. It's low, no lime seed. Anyway, I'll go back to the cedar and then we'll have a look there, because I want to put some potatoes over here. Actually, I won't do that over here, because that will be played for something else. Ooh, I've got some pellets here that he's selling as well at some point. Now thinking about it. If we can go and do this in, or where is it? Oh dear, whoa. Unload. Better tie it down first before it falls off. Anymore. Going, gone. Oh wow, look. Since I leave. Oh wow, never mind though. We have some eggs here, but I can just stay there because it's still not enough. This is wool as well. I only got one half a pallet, so I'll leave that as well. Okay, let's head back then and sell this a few bits. This is the basic map, bud. It's your very first map that you basically start with when you start the game. It's not a DLC or a mod. It's just the first map that you actually start with, my man. And off it goes. How much are we going to get for this? We got 3,103 pounds. That's right. Oh, my bad. Is he gonna wait for me? Yep, he is. Appreciate it. Right, we'll head back, pick up. Probably take the lorry back to its, to the garage, and look at my seeder, so I can start preparing for the seeding process. What? Okay then. Sit back then to the garage. I've got a tractor saying the middle of the road then. Oh yeah, that's when I was testing it out last night, the everything. I forgot about that. Better move that one in a minute. Oopsie-daisy. Oh, it's a bit too Oh, we squeezed it through. Where's the other tractor at? There we go. Let me get the seed now and have a quick look to see if we can start planting potatoes soon. Right, we have that one. Let's see what other one we can go. Barley. So, how do I, if I want to grow potatoes, grain, yep, we know about that. Chaff, yeah, potatoes, there we go. Yeah, I know that, I've got that one. Ah, this one, oh, that one harvests and digs the potatoes out of the ground. Yep. Yep. Interesting. Okay, so I need to get one of these. So it's only special types of machine that can plant potatoes. I see. And this is it right here, by the looks of things. So, harvest and digs up potatoes out of the ground. This one does. Ground. Interesting, okay. Hmm. 8,000 liters. I'm just trying to figure this out, to be fair. Make sure I choose the right one. So we'll choose this one then. What field would I be using it on anyway, though? Let's have a look here. I may do field, ...73. Actually. That's what I was actually doing. I was going to cut some more glass because I was going to build something over here actually, but I'll do that in the next stream. Yeah, I was going to build like another little area for my other equipment over here, purely for when I cut my grass and all that shenanigans, but we'll do that in the next stream. Well, I want to start planting anyway. I think I planted at 73, the potatoes. I may make this area all like the potato field. So eventually I'll buy the rest of these fields as well. They just make all this the potato field. Maybe that one as well, because it seems to be... No, actually, no, I won't do that one. Yeah, I'll just do this, just these lots, yeah. Okay, that's the plan of action then. Right, now we have our mission, let's do it. Why are you not recognizing the face, man? Stupid phone. I need to get some seeds now. Oh, that's not seed, is it? No. Yep. Okay, let's get some seed. Seed. I've got bags of seed there, haven't I? I do actually. Never mind, I'll just use buy some more bags. Or buy 3 pallets. Should suffice. We have 3,150 liters of seed, 39% full. That should be okay to fill up field 75, I think, or 73. Seventy-three, that's the field. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. You know what? I just realized something. Shit on. I just realized something. I wonder if it needs. Cultivated, yep. Oh, never needs to be plowed. Shit, shit, shit. Or does it? There's nothing growing there, so it's just. Ground looks like it. Oh, killing me. Well, that's nice. Absolutely outstanding. Thank you. thought it was already plowed. Obviously not. Okay, let's get this party on this on the go. Let the ploughing commence. Well, at least all my other fields are all done though. Well, most of them, I think, yeah, they're all ploughed, ready for seeding. I think the reason why I never ploughed this was because I not long bought this one, which I was going to do, but then my PC decided just to have a mind of its own and remove windows. So yeah, I kind of forgot about this one. Never mind though, it's all good though. Hope I'm gonna have enough time to do the old seeding for the potatoes though. I think one more pause should do it. Happy days, finally all done. Now I don't know if I can seed just yet because it's February, not March, but we'll check it out. Oh, close one that was. Right, let's try this out then, shall we? Oh wow, okay, maybe I need to... Yep, not in February.
Okay.
So, we'll just have to hang tight for the moment. So we called it then. So if we fast forward the time a tad, just wait a little bit now until March. We should be able to do March anyway though. Yeah, we should be able to do March. We'll see them. We shall see, we shall. There we go, we can seed it now. So this is waiting until the daytime. Might as well, it's dark though. It's not too bad. Hey buddy, how's it going, my friend? Welcome to the stream. How are we doing this fine morning? And that should be fine. Times two is fine. Okie dokie, let's do this then, shall we? I may need more seeds actually. Now I think, now that I look at how fast the seeds are going down. But we will see them. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get some more seeds, that's for sure. Oh, happy days. Probably the easier game with this one, just go backwards and forwards, but I think because it's easy to track the lines. And it looks cleaner, I guess. Percent left of seeds, damn. Well, I need to get some more seeds. Let's go and find another. Let's quickly have a look. Something else, trailer wise. That's not the trailer I want, man. Nope. Oh, here we go. Yeah, but these are bales, though. I'm just thinking. So have we got the two trail? Have we got the one trail on the other side, and then I've got one over there. So really, I should get myself another one. Auto for pallets. Yeah, take this tractor, I guess. Okay, let's have a look at the palace now. I suppose you can't add like a certain amount. I may have got. Oh wow. Maybe a little too many. Oops. I thought I got carried away then. Okay, it's not that one. No. Happy days, okay, we got it. Oh, my bad. Right, let's get out of this one and get into the other one. It's for your film. It's like floating in the air. What I should really do, actually, is turn it around and be more of a straighter angle. That's better. Okay, we're all good. I may do some more streaming tonight, plant some more potatoes in some other fields, we will see. We shall see. some of the timbers left on the stream. Hopefully we'll finish this seeding for the stream and then probably back on later on tonight. Oh shit, that. My bad. Come on, you son of a gun. Who put that pole there in the first place? No honor. One more pole should do it. Wow, I reckon half a pass. well, there we have it. Another seeding done. Obviously the first time we've done potatoes, so this should be interesting. A lot more equipment that I need to pick up or buy, I should say, for this harvest when it is actually time for that. But we'll probably buy some fields for more potatoes. Well, I say to plant more potatoes, but for now I think we are gonna call it a stream. I will pick up my other tractor actually, which is over there. And there we have it. Okay, just quickly go and put this trailer over where the rest of the equipment is. We'll take this tractor back then to the garage. Then we'll call it a stream after that. So thank you to everyone that came on the stream. We appreciate it. Check the stream out and commented on the stream as well. But yeah, we appreciate it, and I'll see everyone in the next one. I want to quickly check this out. Yeah, what is this? I keep driving past these things. Wow, what do you know? Random the fact is that she just set two of them in the load. I was curious about what that was. Well, there we have it. Back home again. And yeah, we'll see everyone in the next stream. Take care now, Bubba, then.